own lifetime, he was phenomenally famous. I mean, he was movie star status. People really knew his name, knew his illustrations. But today, you say Howard Pyle and most people draw a blank, most people outside of Wilmington.
He was really arguably the most famous illustrator with books and magazines in the United States, certainly by, I'd say, the mid-1890s. And he had a number of specialties. He loved American history, pirates. Pirates are probably his most long-lasting imagery in the American imagination. When we think about pirates, we really think of that image. Even people who don't know the name of Howard Pyle or who have never seen that painting, that's really become the quintessential image of the pirate in our popular culture. And today, if you don't need to look any farther than Pirates of the Caribbean, the makers, the art department, who was responsible for making that series of movies, has said that Pyle's works, books, illustrations, were ones that they had on hand when they were designing the costumes and the settings, and just the mood and the aura for the Pirates of the Caribbean.